talking about the economic long-term effects of volcano Grimsvötn. First of all, 900 flights out of 90,000 in Europe were cancelled. This means jet fuel trading was affected. This was caused by the ash clouds. Homes were destroyed by lava flow and ash, causing homelessness. Human and natural landscapes can be destroyed and changed forever. This will create a decrease in tourism. Ash clouds block sunlight, stopping crop growth, but also livestock may eat food containing ash, harming them, ending in financial loss.